Ha! I've been waiting for you. And welcome to the stream, viewer. Hey, can't you understand the urgency of our present situation? No time to fight. Who cares? I don't take orders from anyone. The word sumo means nothing to me. It's just a rebel maverick, training mavericks like you. So I'm always ready. Bring it. I remember this part. I've been fighting the sumo virus for a long time. If the virus that causes all reploids to transform to mavericks, all except for Zero and X. The most dreadful virus to exist, but why? He's not affected by it. I wonder why I'm not harmed. Instead, I feel energy growing within my own body. What on earth is happening to me? Slowly but steadily, might be returned to his maverick form. I have a bad feeling about this. If Zero were to go maverick, who do you think would be able to stop him? I saw the report on Zero, Lifesaver. Zero's fought Sumo several times in the past, believing he has the virus antibodies. It's possible he doesn't react natively to the virus. His power output is actually growing exponentially. For the most part, the body systems of X and Zero remain mysteries. X was created by Dr. Life, but Zero doesn't remember his own creator. I can't predict what will happen. I'm just trying to take measures, safety measures, in case something happens to Zero. Keep this secret, I'll think it over. His power is growing with the virus. It's too dangerous to keep them loose. Please, at least do something about Zero, before it's too late. Bad omen. So next we defeat him. Got his weapon. Go with Zero next. Towers remain. Spiral Pegasus. One of the remnants from Repliforce in X4. Excuse Zero. I wanted to ask you something. I thought I'd talk to you about the Colonel. Colonel from Next 4, I wanted to ask you if the battle between you was necessary. I'm not accusing you, I just wanted to know, that's all. I've already been infected by the virus. I'm destined to be retired by you once I become a Maverick. So go ahead, take me down. I wanted to fight you for the Colonel. That's what the Colonel would have. I understand, but I'll fight you only because this is my mission. Now, let's do it!
What do you want now?
Tom, ready to die?
No.
Flash will save him for the rest of the game. So you are strong. I fought seriously this time. I'm not gonna lie to you. So I'll leave. No one wants. You should think about your future. It's yours. You'll die someday. I'm not gonna live. I don't wanna die right now. How do you like Dynamo? Flaming T-Rex, why have you come this far? I want your booster engine. I have evidence that this is the second secret warehouse for weapons. You know what's happening here. Now give it to me. You won't do that, X. Not without a fight. That's what you expect to hear from me, right? You know, nobody will obey you like that, don't you? So why don't you fight as always, unfortunately even to you, Maverick Hunters, if you have the guts to do so. Why do Ripley's always have to fight each other? Beats me, X. Power corrupts people. Don't ever have to fight again. We always have to fight, X. Don't do what you do your best. Let the fight enjoy ourselves, just like always.
Hold 20. One that can do.
That's no concern of yours. Just give me the overlunge. So, what they say, oh no, my contrast is true. It's me pushing, threatening. They'll terminate you if you stand in their way. Hey, I don't care what you think, what you hear, heard. We only retire Mavericks. Mavericks, huh? It's up to you to put in that category. I heard you accuse members of the Rebel Force of being Mavericks. What are Mavericks anyway? I mean, if that's not true, I'll show you exactly what people think when they get retired. Had to be done. Completed the space shuttle. It's ready to launch any time, but still. The problem is, who will maneuver it? We're having this kind of problem at the very end. Everything else is taken care of. The shuttle's ready. And no one should jump with the pilot issue. No problem. Space shuttle on standby. Trust you, Zero. So Zero's piloting it, no surprise there. So I can do more for you. Don't mention this is my mission. I'm the only pilot left, you know. So who is your pilot? I'll do it instead of you. Too late for that, X. You should stay here. Who else will protect the Earth? Hey, don't try something you won't survive. You won't be back. I'm sure I'll be back. I won't die until you use the mission, but when I become a Maverick, I think that's when I'll have died. His new self and his old self resurrect. I'll be waiting for you. You better come back alive. You will, but not the same. Time to look. I'm ready. Hey Zero, it's our last chance. Blast off! Be sure to come back safely. Zero? 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 Hey, X. Uh-oh. Gosh, wait, what? Cut into the colony. Zero! Did it crash? Everything we could to strengthen the shuttle, everything. But what would the result be? No, is this like a second scene here? Please don't give me a bad end. Oh no, I failed. That means there's gonna go Maverick. Darn it. Oh wait. So what's your reason? Zero. Zero, are you alright? No sign of him. I was afraid this would happen. He was sucked into the colony. Too late. With the Maverick virus. Can we hurry, Zero? Too late. The speed of the colony is... I was trying to go for the good ending. It's too dangerous to stay here any longer. I'm gonna get away. Oh no, Zero, he doesn't know that. You're going to sacrifice him as a soldier who fought to save the Earth? We don't have time, X. Do we have to let anyone know my best friend die? I hate to let you act, but Zero's a goner. Some of you feel X, but you need to calm down and think straight. If we stay here, we'll be wiped out. Then who will protect the Earth? Who will rescue Zero? Oh boy, turning point for the story, then back in the movie. I promise I'll get to it for Max. And then this is the bad end. That means I'm getting into X6. Preparing for the extinction. But the Mavi virus. Immeasurable. Hear my voice. Please answer me. Scenario, but we're not out of the woods yet. I don't have any other information. I'm alright too. X and Zero. There's no reading on them, but they're alive, I believe. I say that without any data. The reading for the symbolizers has all disappeared. Oh no. I don't know why, but I think it's lucky. What is this reading? The Mavic virus? Please don't tell me. Okay, wake up. Did you forget what you should do? That's Zero talking. Or maybe Dr. Light. Destroy now. You can do it. It's the best of all my works. Oh no, that voice. It's Dr. Wily. The best of all my works. Of all the runs, time for him to return. Wake up, Zero. With strong reading. He must have heard the voice. So, are you Zero? No. Not our Zero. It's Abelia. I got a reading that looks like Zero, but he's gone. Zero's alive? Yeah, but he's not himself. But not him exactly. The reading. I know it is, but that's not him. See, yeah, my friend in yet. He went Maverick. I was trying to prevent this from happening. Can this really be him? His true original purpose. It is him, but I guess I'll never knew him at all. Why? The perks. So now he's on the computer theory is finally discovering his true self. Just in the end, I couldn't save him. What's going on? Zero is not a Maverick reading, is it? It's his original form. Zero. He's a Maverick now. Your ex. I will destroy you. Great. Someone wearing black Zero armor. Guess this is our fate. To save the world, we have to destroy our best friend. What are you talking about? It's not fighting you. No, it's meant to be. Wait. I don't know exactly why, but I know what you're thinking. It's their destiny. To live before. There are things that cannot be seen or analyzed as data. Correctly as data. We have to feel and sense it. There are things that we can only feel. I feel very strongly now. Alright, I accept your challenge. So be it. This is our destiny, isn't it? Looks like it, X. Afraid so. I won't fight. I'll fight. I won't run away. Well, worst case scenario just happened. Lies and ruins, and your shadow, the great pattern once was. Grace narrowly avoided. instrument and is about to face destruction again. I'm reading a strong energy reading from point 11F56467. Too dangerous. No, don't go, X. You don't have a choice, Alia. So this is it. Itself. So I've lost Zero and the colony impacted.
Yeah. Thank you.
The armor. Which armor? Force? First on everything. But it's dangerous to go without adequate equipment. To finish this battle, I'll give you the ultimate armor. You can perform the giga attack unlimited times. But don't get too lazy and depend too much on it. I'm not power of the armor, obviously not. The end is near. Good luck, X. Use the power, use it wisely. Thanks, Dr. Light. I'll need it.
Thank you.
sneeze.
Warning. There is Awakening Zero. X, I'm very happy now. Are you really? I've been so happy. To return to your original state. My mind is getting very clear. I thought I'd known everything. Don't care about the Mavericks anymore since you were the start of it. But there is one thing. So you're Zero, aren't you? Yes, energy readings are still the same. I know there's no Mavic reading as Zero. You're reading my normal data, the original form. The true form of me, so it claims. Seems that it is the same as it used to be. So, you are not visible and cannot be analyzed correctly as data. You taught me that, Zero. I feel something evil within you. Dr. Wily, his original programming, something evil similar to Sigma, but more, the source of it. Is something more evil than Sigma, but it's not the enemy. Then I don't need to give you any more explanations. Destroy you, whatever you are, and bring back the true Zero. No, you won't. This will be the last time you see your best friend, X. I'm sorry, Zero. Had to be done. I thought I won, but I didn't expect you to do that. Use the soul body. Zero's not the technique. Or maybe Illusion or Double. Soul body. But that's X's technique. I'm losing consciousness. X-Zero, no. When they're both unconscious. X, your turn's done with the last second. X unconscious. Haha, Sigma. You've done very well, X. I'll make your end easy. No! You too. Zero, don't do it. Everything you're trying to do. You've gone to become a Maverick, fight his best friend, and never try to end X. Then be a good boy and just die. Zero! X, please survive. Survive, X. Live for me. You'd almost fully evolved to your true self. The Shin didn't quite make it, Zero. Much potential. Well, farewell. It's only you now. this time. But I won't be so unkind next encounter. And there will be a next encounter. See you soon. Curse you, Sigma. The strongest Reploid. I'm losing my strength and energy. I can't see anything. Zero, don't leave. Please stand by me. I'll protect you. Zero. Zero dies. It's the same. You ultimate armor. He's able to withstand that one. Farewell, Zero. Final battle. Getting a stronger energy reading from around 5646. The energy is too strong to do it. Accurate data sample. Must be reading Sigma. Can't think of anyone but Sigma. Soon behind all this. Won't stop you from going to fight the moon. I have everything in your hands, X. It's the last hunter remaining. Let's go, my name.
Second round. The number one hunter, you are X. The stronger you are, the more I want to destroy you. It was pointless to have Zero fight you. After all, you are the number one hunter. You show no mercy for enemies or comrades. You're wrong. You try reasoning with them. Where are you? What do you think? Whoa. Giant power. Giant power. Anytime. Die of delight from you. Require a new partner for your support. You mean there are clearly quite a few robots. You mean Dr. Wark? You mean the toughest body. Is there anything? The one is dead. Not that intact. The other C. Gunner soon expected. It's not complete yet. But it is enough to feed you some serious weight. Excellent partner. That used to be a comrade of yours. You mean Zero. Very persistent about you.
On purpose. Ouch. The
science is protection. Even accept data rate zero, a failsafe. I couldn't program some protection. Got another mystery about X. So I don't really take time. This battle will lead to peace. It will. We need to work harder for that. For peace. What is your private dream? I never thought about it. Well, I have a robot's own dream. I've got it. I want to create Elizma. Elijah. It's a paradise where the human race coexists with reploids. That's nice. Peacefully. That is my dream. I like to create Elijah. Someday in the near future, I wish to see over here. You're just tying up zero again? No, nothing. This is the worst ending ever. Let's do it someday. So that's it. Ouch. Not done yet. Going back in and trying to get that good ending. And thank you for playing Hunter Rank X 0. An hour, 5 minutes.
Capcom. And go back and put that in the vending. It's kind of late now, so I think I'll do it tomorrow.
Thank you for watching.